We have so much going for us in this country, and we have to be proud of it and cherish it. You know, the foundation of everything you do in government is a strong economy. Of the last week or so, look, I think you all know what's happened.
The contamination saga takes a turn.
We have had a report about one incident involving a banana.
But by chance, Paddy told the ABC something very interesting.
Brands has got the worst pies. I used to go over there and the dog wouldn't eat me pie.
Detective Allen believes Paddy's dog, Kelly, holds the key.
If we find the dog, we'll be able to find Paddy.
The Kelpie never left Paddy's side.
He's a likeable steer. He's very inquisitive. You'll put him in a paddock, and all the other cattle seem to get attracted to him. I don't know whether it's because of his sheer size or just the fact that he is part of the furniture, and they always look up to him.
Really starting to shoot my mate.
Call it a draw.
How many kids I take an instant disliking to?
Oh, no.
Very... But I'd send that little prick to Nauru. I would. I'd get him.
Oh, it's the little girl.
Jesus.
Who's that singing, guys, Mickey?
I don't know, but straight to Nauru.
Oh, straight.
Korea. In this exclusive footage, we're about to witness the moment that Coach asks Big Mal to stand aside.
No, mate, you're cooked. Half the team, once you're gone, you're rooted.
With all eyes on the stadium, players enter the club rooms for a final speech from the coach.
Breaking news here.
The successful candidate was Scott Morrison.
That's my captain. That is my new captain.
Big Scotty Scobo, gonna go all the way to the flag!
Yeah, okay, so pretty seamless transition there to leader. ScoMo stepping up. You know, he's gonna make a good captain. If he doesn't, we'll just get another captain in a couple of weeks. Ultimately, though, you've got to feel for Big Mal. You know, I mean, I've been training him for nearly 3 years now, and to see him get stretchered off the field like this, it's just brutal. It's just brutal.
And no one here bet on spending Cup Day with ScoMo.
No, it was amazing though. It was so good.
It's nice to be back.
Well, it's good to have you, and we are still on air despite your best efforts.
Absolutely.
You've been in New York. You're looking well. Have you enjoyed the getaway?
Well, I have. I got out of the way because I don't think there's a place in the Parliament for former Prime Ministers. That's a message to you, Tony. And
do you want us walking or standing?
We're going to some mustering. It makes me wonder. Oh, I'm on mic. I can't say what I'm thinking. I'm just making sure this is working. Is that a brake on? Why has it got moved in? Oh, it's fantastic.
It just takes you out of
so much all the crap that we do.
Our underground.
Oh, we've got an army of Pauline Hansons, and she'll be on every polling booth, so I encourage everyone to bring their camera down and grab a selfie.
Are you disappointed that she's not here?
No, not at all. Not at all. I knew that Pauline had a holiday booked, show, and I mean, she can't base her holiday plans around the Labor Party and their lies in Parliament, so, you know.
457 visas to work in Kentucky Fried and McDonald's.
I got you this ring for me to you. I'd love you to be my girlfriend, babe.
The retiree was watching morning television when he found out the Deputy Prime Minister had an affair with his daughter Vicky, who's now pregnant.
Oh, I was mortified.
Your family is it. And of course, families have a greater capacity to hurt somebody than anybody else.
Yep. From Tolga to Canberra, a warm welcome to the family.
I'm saving the place by the fire, and when I say by the fire, I mean over the fire. I've got rather a taste for lamb roast at the moment, and I think a deputy PM on a spit would be, quite a sight.
I failed. To be quite frank, I couldn't give a shit about the political ramifications, really.
Really, there's only one question here today, isn't there?
Well, I'm not asking them, so...
What's the go with the au pairs?
Conte, and now France, and Australia's set-piece man over the free kick. And again, good shot, held on! Big moment for Australia. Space here for Pogba. Dangerous moment here for France. And Griezmann goes down to the box. Ball in behind, Mbappe! Great save.
It's a group date.
I'm not one of the girls that's like, ah! Yuck!
Morning, ladies.
Morning.
Good morning.
Classic Vanessa style. She turned up in her heels. God love her. She wears them everywhere.
What do you actually do?
That ain't living, Barry. This is living.
I'm done. Blonde curly mullet with this like curly moustache, and I'm going.
Huh? I mean, it's not great. It's not ideal.
You have lovely teeth.
Help! Someone help!
I just grabbed two avocados and I've grabbed them, and I've put the whole lot in the blender.
I can't see a future with you.
Yeah, I want to dance for you. I'm never gonna
dance again. Whatever.
Bob, do you support Fraser Anning's comments in his maiden speech?
Absolutely, 1,000%. I support everything he said.
Wow. Ivan joins us now from Melbourne. Good morning, Ivan.
It was a very high stakes episode, and emotions are running high. I wasn't impressed at all.
Clearly, Fraser wants the freedom to pursue his crusade, and we think it is best for he and the party to give him this freedom.
Well. Next question. See ya.
When this overtime, danger pay, you name it, he's putting his hand up for it because he's getting whipped real proper. I think about it. Look at that. I'm digging this can, William Lossay.
You can't get closer.
Where's it been?
I found out the way to your heart. Then found myself completely lost. Whatever, it doesn't matter, we fun. I don't need to label, I'll be good time. But we don't need to tell nobody we run. Cause fuck it, we're young, it's just fun.
It's starting off just a touch in a sense like friends. Tight, horizontal, we just friends. Just friends. Maybe
me wild and say I found the way to me hard. And found myself completely lost. Whatever, it doesn't matter, we from. I don't need to label how we get time. But we don't need to tell nobody we run. Cause fuck it, we're young, it's just fun. It started off just a touch in the
really saw Kieran Foran ever after that, coach. And hallelujah, Aaron Woods finally cut his hair. This Doggies fan told us what he really thought until his old man saw him on camera drinking a bourbon. Tell us what you really think. Has to be the gentleman. Well, he retired and did his best Wayne Bennett impersonation. Look at the crowd, they loved it. And the GOAT finally played his last game. It's been the longest retirement ever.
In breaking news this morning, two men have been arrested after allegedly assaulting Cowboy star and future immortal Jonathan Thurston. Police say one of the men hails from a trailer park in Sydney's west, while the other is a low-life degenerate from a shithole called Bondi.
My side of the story is, from the very top, all I wanted was an apology.
You'll need some tissues after putting on your chin.
Make sure you put your premiership ring on when you do that.
Bruce, I'm loving the Tyrrell's Reds at the moment. The Shiraz is magnificent. Bruce, I've got to go. I've got a couple of drop kicks. Boys, a little birdie tells me you're planning a trip to Townsville. Let me just make something clear to you two blokes. Jonathan Thurston, I don't know if you've become aware, he's a future immortal. He's admired by millions of people. But because you two are as thick as fucking horse shit, I just want to reinforce what I said. If I fucking hear you, go to fucking Townsville! I'm going to kick your asses to your nosebleeds. Then get out!
Thurston runs that town. Were you nervous about being detected early? How did you eventually find him?
I had my ways. Let's just say I was an enforcer on and off the field.
And then Hindy said he was an enforcer on and off the field.
And then, Bonnie, Hindy said he was an enforcer on and off the field.
That's the intent they've shown all day, Colin.
He's bounced it on the pigeon. He's bounced the ball on the pigeon. The ball on the pigeon. And it still comes back to him.
And he's off.
He can do anything, can't
he? Can.
He can.
You
don't want a bit of attack. Magic!
Very wide kick. And
oh, it's over.
Jack Zeeble.
He picked the gap perfectly as well, didn't he? Make sure he didn't hit anyone. Here he goes. Oh, no, get out of the way. Well done.
Lady, well played. Lady, red the play.
Yeah, sure. He's on the concrete too.
Going to come back to Martin. Robertson.
Buddy slam.
Boy,
he wouldn't let it go.
And getting it done. Still looks fantastic.
Oh, there he is.
Jarman has
there
gone in for the kill on Bolton.
Yes.
Oh, look at Jarman.
That's it.
Now he's going after Liberatore.
Looks around, he can't see anything he likes the look of, so he goes back.
Smith elevated off the ground for the first time in 25 years.
Oh no.
Not redeemable. Darryl White there, sticking up the claw. Brad Johnson, a superstar. Oh, look at White.
Oh!
Look at that. Zigzag. A double barrel.
Oh!
A little poker out wide. Good looking ball. Got a hand there. Was that Gibson in the hole?
Ball, look out.
Jarman socking it off the ground.
Oh!
Oh! This is what he can do. This is what Jarman can do. Power, left footer, remember. Good centering ball to Brown.
Because I think about it. Sometimes I'm just lying. It's all the timing. I found out the way to your heart and found myself completely lost. Whatever, it doesn't matter, we fine. I don't need to label, I'll have a good time. And we don't need to tell nobody we run. Cause fuck it, we're young, it's just fun.
It started off just a touch, innocent like friends. Tight, horizontal, we just friends, just friends. Maybe one drink, nothing too far's on the far. Is it the stars saying fall in love? No, don't say much, ask me, baby. We just friends, just friends.
When you say my name, so casual with time. Stop and play it cool, like I'm not into you. But I'm just lying, you drive me wild and say I found my way to your heart and found myself completely lost. Whatever, it doesn't matter, we fun. I don't need to live and have a good time. And we don't need to tell nobody we right. Cause fuck it, we're young, it's just fun.
It's starting off just a touch in a sense.
Said the other day, he's putting a bit of pressure on himself for this game because he wants to prove himself to be ready for a contract, and he's done just done that, and he nearly went through.
Lee McRae scored. It's just incredible how events like that happen so close together. Usain Bolt now brings it down and hits it, and the Jamaican juggernaut scores his first goal for a professional side, and that will feel like gold. It's a triple treat for the Mariners, 3-0. But what a moment for the main man tonight.
My view of the whole horse racing industry has changed dramatically, probably 180 degrees since I started. They're such loyal, beautiful animals, and they're being exploited to the max.
At the back of the field, the Cliffs of Moher has gone amiss.
He's still investigating what caused Cliffs of Moher to shatter its right shoulder partway through last week's race. Six horses have died in the past six Melbourne Cups.
Injuries, limb injuries that we investigate are predominantly due to accumulation of damage over time.
They need to lift their game and care more about the horse that's at the centre of the whole industry. Otherwise, they'll end up going the same way as the greyhound industry.
That out of the...
Well, I think this trip of mine will contribute to changing the legislation, but I think we've got quite a way to go.
There's been a cluster of silicosis cases in Queensland.
Of these, six cases are terminal, with a life expectancy of 3 to 5 years.
We actually cut... dry cutting. We've got a big fan on the roof. We use that one, yeah. And it sucked all the dust. but still dust everywhere.
We were aware it was a risk, but I don't think we really had a good grasp on just how serious it is. You do get told, but I mean, until you start seeing people get sick, I don't think that you really pay as much mind to it as what you do now.
Later, his legacy is a Melbourne institution.
Right from the opening day, we were inundated by the migrant group, let's say, and of course, this area being frequented largely by theatregoers, they saw that this little place was very, very busy, and consequently, it aroused a certain amount of curiosity.
But he was an amazing person. And someone who'll be missed. And we will have an opportunity, all of us, to celebrate his life. He'll be remembered for his life on Bourke Street, not his death.
I asked for a drone for Christmas this year.
It's just hard to understand how people in charge, in politics, make decisions that they must know in their own heart are wrong.
In the last 2 months, we've probably lost about 25 head of like stock.
Had I seen known then what I know now, I'd have cashed the lot in and sat in the fence. Too late now, you've made the decision, you've just got to keep going. Anyway, a lot better off than a lot of people, I suppose, eh?
Well, I'm doing 107 hours a week, and Rob said to me the other night, it doesn't matter what we do or how hard we work or what we put out to our animals, we're losing them and we are exhausted.
Should I put that in or should I? Yeah, put them in. This will help boost it. This will help boost the system, get it up and going again. Come check her again tomorrow.
It's also impacted on the children, because Zara's the one who's here. Zara needs to get up before school and go and help her dad to load stuff. There's been a couple of times when they've been caught down the paddock and she hasn't got to school till 10 o'clock. The school is okay with that. I have not been, and I've had to, I guess, I'm going to sound like a bitch, but I've had to say to Graham, her education comes first. I see the children taking on responsibilities or taking on anxieties and fears, I wish they didn't, but I guess that's reality of the life that we live.
Unprecedented severe heat wave that's happening here across Queensland, the likes of which we have never seen in my lifetime, and I don't think a lot of people have seen in their lifetime. In terms of the fire level danger, I think this is really important to your listeners, and I got briefed on this late last night, is that in Victoria we used to see a fire danger level of 100, and if it was over 100, that was deemed catastrophic. Well, in that Rockhampton central region yesterday, it was 135, and in Emerald it was 105.
Today, the Australian Government and this Parliament, on behalf of all Australians, unreservedly apologises to the victims and survivors of institutional child sexual abuse. For too many years, our eyes and hearts were closed to the truths we were told by children.
This win tonight should signal a return of decency, integrity and humanity to the Australian Parliament.
And the best male artist of 2018 is Gurumul.
The album Jirimiri, Child of the Rainbow, presents traditional songs from the Yolngu people and made Australian chart history as the first Indigenous language album to debut at number one. As a solo artist, Gurumul won 5 ARIA Awards in his lifetime, in addition to his acclaimed work with Yothu Yindi. This award will be accepted by Gurumul's daughter, Jasmine, and his good friend and collaborator, Michael Honan.
Hello, everyone. I am here representing my father's award. I would like to thank the Arias and the Australian people for this recognition tonight.
Story.